What's up everyone, Carlos here. So we have some updates to Alien Covenant. So over the weekend, another TV spot trailer was released, and it was called The Greatest Step. Now the title itself fits the story very well. Mankind ventures onto an unexplored planet, and as they land, they take their first steps on a planet they thought was never touched by other life forms. But as they explore the area, they come across the wheat field, and they wonder why wheat is growing on a distant planet. So it's possible someone grew it here. Then the crew goes inside the Juggernaut ship to see what they can find. And during this time, we see Daniels find the ID tag of Elizabeth Shaw. Now we've seen a few clips of Shaw in holographic form in the past, but we don't know exactly what happened to her. Now there's been some rumors floating around that Shaw might have been a part of David's experiments and could have become some type of alien. So, up next was the shower scene that was in one of the earliest trailers, but right after this, we get another angle of the new xenomorph alien. Now, this might be from the same scene where it kills the male character in the shower. Now, I've gone over this alien a while back in other videos, and I mentioned that although it may look like a xenomorph, it does have traits about it that do not make it the same xenomorph we've seen in previous films. Now, I bring this up because this alien might have been the result of David tampering with the black goo liquid that the engineers created. Now he's been trying to create his own life form for the past 10 years since the events of Prometheus. It also makes me wonder if this alien has any instincts of capturing prey to cocoon them, or if it's developed just to be a natural killer. So the next scene is the one that was mentioned at CinemaCon a while back. We also got some pictures about this event from Empire magazine, but now we get to see the video of it happening. As David arrives at this planet, you can see tons of these people all gather up near an open area. They gather together and wonder, what is this spaceship and why is it here? David then opens the cargo doors and drops hundreds of these black goo bombs. Now what's really strange about this scene is that the black goo was normally seen to mutate the life form they touch. So you'd expect that during this scene, this race of beings that David kills off should have mutated in some way, but that doesn't happen. It just swarms them and kills them off. So it seems like the black goo was modified by David in some way just to kill off life forms instead of mutate them. Now this act alone leaves us wondering why David has turned into someone who is destroying other life forms. What is his motive and reason for his actions? Is he trying to get revenge on the engineers? Was he programmed by Peter Weyland to be this way? Is David only trying to wipe out the engineer lineage, or does he plan to wipe out other life forms in the galaxy? With all the events unfolding, it seems like one of mankind's greatest creations that was meant to assist them has now become one of their greatest threats, David. So the last bit of news came out today in the form of a teaser trailer on the 20th Century Fox YouTube channel about a virtual reality experience on the birth sequence of a neomorph. Now you would get to see through the eyes of the neomorph and see what happens from their viewpoint as it ventures into its new surroundings. It's going to be a 360-degree experience as you look into the early memories of the neomorph. Now, it's going to be available on the Oculus Rift on April 26th. So, those are all the updates for now surrounding Alien Covenant. Put your thoughts around this news in the comment section. Thanks for watching. My name is Carlos, and I'll see you in the next video.